Bring the crystal star Merkaba into the head and then into the heart. Ride inside of the Merkaba to collect and distribute frequencies inside of all of the cells in your body and spread and connect that new energy into all five spheres. This is the beginning of oneness. We will ride the Merkaba down into Mother Earth, collect all frequencies from the 12th dimension, 1 foot below the Earth's crust, collect the divine substance, principle, intelligence of original creation from Earth's core, slide on down and around the Earth sphere, up to the 14th, which is two universes above. Make an arc over into the parallel universe of the 8th. Wrap those frequencies into a heliotalic silver pastel energy. Spin this energy into the electromagnetic Merkaba. Create the neutron energy. Bring that energy back down into the head, the heart, down through the crust, the core, and wrap your energy around the Earth, again up into the 14th dimension, wrapped into the 8th, down through the 10th and 11th above the head, into the 8th and 9th inside the head, down to the 6th in the throat and the 5th below the throat, down to the 12th below the Earth's crust, into the 13th in the Earth's core. Now collect this energy again and wrap it around the Earth. Wrap all of the energy that is inside of you and sharing it with the Earth, and wrap it around the Earth. First go down through the Earth's core, down to the bottom of the Earth's crust and around. First go around and absorb the Earth's aura and energy and go up into the 14th dimension, keep coming back down through the Earth's core and back up and around again. Each time you do this, go at a different angle. First go to the right of the Earth, then go to the left of the Earth, go to the front of the Earth, go to the back of the Earth. Continue to wrap your energy around the Earth until you have completed a complete sphere around the Earth sphere. Imagine yourself wrapping the Earth into a cocoon. This cocoon is actually you inside of the Earth's cocoon. You are becoming one. You are becoming a cocoon that will become a beautiful butterfly and fly out into your new reality, your new Earth. The Earth will become a new Earth, and you will become one new with her. You will become one with the Earth. You will wrap all of your energies around and through her and keep weaving this energy so that your frequencies become one with the Earth's frequencies. Continue to go down through the Earth's core, down through the Earth's crust, up around to the 14th, collect the 8th, go down through the 10th, the 11th, the 8th, the 9th, the 6th, the 5th, the 12th, the 13th, down and around up to the 14th, collect the 8th, go down to the 10th, the 11th, the 8th, the 9th, the 6th, the 5th, the 12th, the 13th, go down and around and up, 14th, 8th, 10, 11, 8, 9, 6, 5, 12, 13, repeat, down and around, up, 14, 18, 10, 11, 8, 9, 6, 5, 12, 13, repeat, 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 repeat. Last clear down through the Earth's crust and down to the 15th dimension, which is four universes below the Earth. Now collect that energy into your Merkaba and once again wrap this energy around the Earth. Continue from the 15th, absorb that energy. Go up to the 14th, collect that, and then repeat 14, 8, 10, 11, 8, to the earth to the 15th, collect the 15th. Go up to the 14th, collect the 14th and the 8th, weave it down to the 10th, the 11th, the 8th, the 9th, the 6th, the 5th, the 12th, the 13th, down to the 15th. Connect all of this energy into the 15th and around the earth. By doing this, you are weaving a cocoon around yourself, around your earth, and clear out into the cosmos, clear into the five spheres of the entire Earth's matrix. You are becoming one with the Earth's matrix. As the Earth ascends into the new Earth, you will ascend with her.